Ragone is down, and he's in pain. Nnamdi Obukwelu.